o seu canal de lutas.
Purpose of education for the whole man through the sound mind, posture, and life. And it gives us a healthy and long life by controlling our strength through Tanjin Hohup, that it may be so popular as the art of self-defense. Hapkido has been developed with thousands of various skills, and now there are around 5 million people who are practicing it domestically and internationally. Celebrating the 50th anniversary of our liberation, we have first made this text videotape in our country. This is for the beginners and the intermediate course and is made up for all those to learn easily and that for the advanced will be made sooner and later. This text tape contains our wishing that the leading martial art, Hapkido, spreads worldwide, that the ideology of our national foundation, humanitarianism, may be accomplished on this earth as soon as possible.
Tanjin Hohup.
There is strength in everything on the universe. Though unseen, it fills the universe and becomes the source of existence and activity. The strength of the universe is connected with our life through breathing, and its center is Tanjin, located right under the belly button. Through Tanjin Hohup, we can take the strength of sky and earth and mix it with our strength at Tanjin. And at the appropriate time, we can instantly use the concentrated strength at the specific part of our body that we may have superpower. It is the main way of Tanjin Hohup to practice it with undivided attention to Tanjin. Now we see the each step of Tanjin Hohup. First, take a deep breath and stop. Then have a pose of horse riding.
Tanjin Hohup 앞으로. Tanjin Hohup 밑으로. 단전호흡 위로. 단전호흡 옆으로. 단전호흡 바로.
Here is the serial motion of the 단전호흡.
권법.
'Mankind stands straight and uses his hands freely that he may produce a great progress of civilization. We can use our hands the most simply to attack and defend, and our hands can be the weapon to effectively win the enemy against us. Quanpub involves the skill used by each part of hands, including elbows. When training for this Quanpub, we should concentrate our strength of Tanjun on the tip of our hands to use the power at the very moment and become proficient to strike the vital part of the enemy.
권법 1번 중직권 지르기. 2번 절관수 지르기. 3번 장저 지르기. 4번 역수도 치기. 5번 망치 내려치기. 6번 수도 내려치기. 권법 바로. 발차기.
The foot of mankind is slower than fierce animals, but swift to every direction, and it has great power as three times as the hand. In particular, the foot is more useful for a long-distance attack because it is longer than the hand. The palchaki of Hapkido has such different types, and we can use them in a very proper time and way. Once we start to kick, we have to attack so quickly and sharply and prepare for the next action with good balance of the body. The following is all the steps of Tanshik Palchaki.
1번, 뒤꿈치 차올리기. 2번 안다리 차넣기. 3번 찍어차기. 4번 발끝차기. 5번 엽차기. 6번 뒤꿈치 차돌리기. 7번 뒤꿈치 차내리기. 8번 무릎차 올리기. 9번 족도 차 밀어넣기. 10번 뒤꿈치 하태부 차돌리기.
The next action is Pokshik Palchaki. That is the skill to attack the two parts of the enemy's body with one foot, or to strike more than two with 2 feet at a time. The original of Hapkido is Chaesu. It is extremely marvelous that its developed skill is far better than any other martial art. The main skill of Palchaki is its speed and exactness. Therefore, you should always practice them with a supposed enemy. Is each step of Pokshik Palchaki.
한발 복식. 1번 발끝 차고 옆 옆차기. 2번 옆차기 하단 상단. 3번 안다리 차놓고 찍어차기. 4번 안다리 차고 바깥다리 차기. 양발 복식. 1번 좌우 옆차기. 2번 발끝 차고 점프 찍어차기. 3번 사방차기. 발끝 차고 찍어차기. 돌려차기 상단. 돌려차기 하단. 양발 벌려 올려차기. 두발 모아 올려차기. 낙법.
It is necessary to practice the skill of falling to resist the enemy, or to preserve your brain and heart, or to have a speed attack pose. There are different types of nakpob in Hapkido, and they should be properly used instantly.
Chonbang nakpob. 후방 nakpob. 회전 낙법. 장거리 회전 낙법. 법진형.
법진형 should be used after practicing all the former skills, including 턴전호흡, 환법, 발차기, 낙법. When practicing this 법진형, you should not be partial to any part such as hands, feet, and breath, but only be equal to every course in order to show the whole power of the body. You should start strongly and softly, act accurately, breathe properly for equally balanced strength and power. If you are good at this 법진형, you will improve your internal and external strength. And keeping on exercising that, you will finally have complete and excellent skill of 법진형. If you are perfectly finished with this 법진형, you can proficiently do all kinds of skills so that you may effectively defend yourself against the attack anytime and anywhere. And also your regular breath changes into 턴전호흡, so you're filled with strength to feel confident in everything. The each step of 법진형 is as follows.
호신술.
In our modern society, with a keen competition and complexity, anyone can face an unexpected danger. Caution Sul is to protect ourselves from various kinds of harm or danger outside. This Hoshun Sul must be used at once, destroying the enemy to get out of the danger in a moment. Accordingly, the art of Hoshun Sul should be used with boldness and accuracy and be automatically connected with the next action. And there is an advanced level named Hapkido with which you can take advantage of the opponent's power. It gives us the merit that even both the old and the weak, including women, can protect themselves in safety by learning a few skills of that. The Hoshun Sul of Hapkido has different kinds of skills such as Sunmak Hoshun Sul, Weibak Sul, Yosung Hoshun Sul, Pangwan Sul, Pangjok Sul. And there are more skills for that included. Hangam Sul to control the death weapons, Son Sul to attack first, Yonhang Sul, Hobak Sul, and Mugi Sul with weapons like staffs. And also many other skills like Ien Tu and Samin Tu against many enemies at a time. Those who learn Hapkido should keep in mind its basic attitude that emphasizes not on attack, but on defense. And now you'll see each action of Hoshun Sul against the danger anyone can face in his daily life. If you finish Tanjung Hohup, Kwonpub, Palchaki, Nakpub, Hubjinhyung, you can learn each step of Hoshinsu. It has a great number of skills. Its main skills are Sonmok Hoshinsu, Wibaksu, Pangkwansu, Pangjaksu, Yonhengsu, Hobaksu, Sansu, Ugasu. And there are more thousands of skills applied by these ones. The next tape will contain all the steps of Hoshinsu that anyone can easily learn, including the beginners, both man and woman, the old and the young.
Acompanhe os maiores guerreiros do mundo dentro e fora do octógono no canal Campeão.